Day number 3, Friday the 6th of November 2015, 0740, Liverpool Street Station. Now, in the past, if you went in there, the Hampton Hall Wetherspoons, you'd get a drink from 7 o'clock in the morning. I don't know, it's worth a try. It's open anyway. Yes, the bar is open, I'm assuming 7 o'clock. It was 20 to 8, and I got a pint of this. Checkmate, golden beer from Banks, 4.4% alcohol by volume. Czech as in Czechoslovakia, or the Czech Republic as it now is. A golden ale, definitely not lager. Such spicy to finish. B plus. Number 2. Weighing at 4%. This is Silver by the Otter Brewery, which I tend to like. It smells like a bitter. It's good. I like it, but it could be from anywhere. It's a B plus. But it's a B plus, I like it. Shut up and don't slurp. This is the Montague Pike. This was the Marquee Club. People who used to run the wedding festival when it was worth going to. Okay, so we have a beer, and it's a big place. This is by Windsor & Eaton, 3.7% alcohol by volume, a red ale, Zinzan's World Cup Drop, or something like that anyway. Big call, slur. Bit watery, and then some citrusy hops come through at the end, which make it quite nice. It's B plus, but what can you do? Beans, which I have. Oh my, I need a cash point urgently. San Bernardinist at 12, 10% alcohol by volume, full bodied, full tasting, doesn't quite taste of 10%, but smells lovely actually. Okay, here's the plan, sip it.
And then I ended up getting there. So
okay,
yeah, that's how the
glue
shop.
We're
trying to do something
really interesting. This is my precious idea. Only you understand. They're only using it in the
No, what I mean is, it doesn't matter what they aspire to, because it's just way beyond. He's quite shrewd, guy. He's quite a shrewd guy. He's done some good things, I think, since he's been there. He's sort of doing the job. He's a good kind of way to prep and says, actually, he's got much more to do.
It's small, it's opposite of the milk, and this is Wild Woods by Tapstone Brewing, 4.5% alcohol by volume.
So, what do you
call? Mr. Manning.
Sorry, just laying it out
there. It's not Sapphire.
B plus plus.
Thank you.